Thank you. definitely trying to come with a 11, 12, just did not have anything for the 91. Let's get a ring fit. Thank you.
Boom! Boom!
Guys, come on down. Meet the driver, step on the car. If not, thank you so much for being out here. Have a great night, you guys. Once again, on behalf of Fast Track Enterprise, the entire family, thank you so much for being out here. With all the volunteers, myself, the Dirt Dude, check us out on the web, roadspeedway.com. Follow us on Facebook, and along with all the drivers, have a great, safe night. Once again, thank you, guys.
Yeah!
Ryan O'Connor out of the car, gonna get a couple pictures and we'll talk to him in just a second. You guys have a good night tonight. You guys all have fun. Woo, thank you so much for being out here. Okay, we'll get some pictures with the 91 Ryan O'Connor. Talk to him in a second. Hope you guys come on down. Once again, please be responsible. You had a little bit too much to drink. Hang out here with us for a while. I know some of you guys camping out here tonight. Thank you so much for being out here. Once again, make sure you get a schedule for the races for the rest of the season.
Hey, Okay.
Ryan O'Connor, dude, you had a rock in here tonight. I don't think anyone had it for you. You guessed right on the setup, huh?
Yeah, I mean, I'm usually pretty good at a dry slick setup, so this one worked out okay. I didn't know if anybody was behind me. I know somebody beat on me a couple times. But
7 was there, 27 was there, but as the race went on, you progressively stretched out, and you were just, like, gapping them and leaving them on it. Like, at the beginning, there was a little tough, and I mean, you guys stayed packed up together. But like I said, somehow your setup came around at the very end, and when you were gapping them, man, they had nothing for you tonight. That was an awesome run. How'd it feel?
Oh, that was incredible. That was a really fun race. A couple of little rumps in the track, but other than that, it was right on for me. So thank you.
Great run, dude. And we missed seeing you bring out the Hot Wheels tonight. We had a great group. We would like the Hot Wheels you're going to be doing. We're going to be doing that next race, hopefully.
My first up was probably in 2 races.
How about which coach you'd like to thank out here helping you get up here?
911 EA, Sign Art for the graphics, Jackson Automotive, GeoSky Alert, Dennis Works, and Express Pipe and Supply for all the support that they give us.
Congratulations, 91 Ryan O'Connor, with an awesome run out here tonight.